come here in this question, we have H3PO4 sample. So whose mass is equal to mass?